I've got nothing to hide as general manager of AWF. He's been the best he's ever been with me.
Some people are a lot like clouds, you know.
Petey Brown needs to wake up and do
his job. Cause so much brighter.
You think this is wrong? You think this is tough?
Petey Brown, you're a joke.
You won't even make it to a title match.
You know how much I do? When are you giving me my hand on the championship match?
It's not your time yet.
I don't know why Petey keeps doing this to me.
I know you've been doing this to me, man.
Look at that.
Petey is the GM and he put himself in a title match.
Your last night as a general manager.
You need a taste of your own medicine.
Zero sympathy. No one says. No one. No one.
I'm glad you're fired. I'm glad this isn't over.
Not over.
Not over.
So I'd like to bring the manager out, not wasting more time. So come on out.
There's so many dimensions of variables that make me, that will make me, Tony, the greatest general manager in AEW. Does this jackass deserve a chance from the NBA?
General manager of the system.
First night, his first night, he tried to take the title from JDX.
Hired you as a manager.
Dude, I'm doing that.
You're too worried about yourself.
Man, they've been a pain in my ass. Beating me up every single time they can, of course.
System getting shut down, bro.
You need a taste of your own medicine.
Your entire reign as general manager, you tried to suffocate the system. And I don't know what it feels like to be a terrible general manager.
I thought that what would happen when me and Petey went down, things were gonna change. But guess what? It didn't! I am still general manager! Tournament the general manager for a reason, and I'm staying that way forever! And because I know this now, because I know Tony's not gonna do a single thing about it, and I am going to make this AWS championship match a triple threat! And your first competitor is me!
If there are no laws of the general manager,
we have no power. We have no power? We can't exist to the team anymore.
I'm seeing theatronic, you system. Get your nose in everyone else's business. My friends, my business, it ends. You think you're above the law? I'll join 070.